Hello, this is the MOVERS final test for Discover One. Hello?
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm a student.
A student? What's your name?
My name is Ming.
Okay, can you introduce yourself, Ming?
My name is Ming. I'm 10 years old and I came from class Discover One L.
Good. Can you tell me something you like?
I like reading books and eating potatoes.
Eating potato?
Yes.
Okay. Can you tell me something you don't like?
I don't like do homework and I don't like singing.
Okay. In here, we have got 5 differences between the 2 pictures. Can you tell me what they are?
First, on the world, in the picture B, there are 3 pictures. 3 photos, but in the picture A, there are 2.
Okay, good.
And on the top of the bushes, in picture A, there are a plant and a lamp. But in the picture B, there doesn't have a lamp.
Okay, good.
On the table, in the middle, in the picture A, there are a computer, but in another picture, there is a phone.
Okay.
In picture A, the doctor is standing, but in picture B, the doctor is sitting.
Good. One more.
The boy in the picture A is holding his ear, but in picture B, he is holding his stomach.
Fantastic. Here we have 4 pictures, and these pictures tell a story. Can you tell me what's happening in this story?
This one, I think, families have a holiday on the seaside. His family has a daughter and a son.
Okay.
They go to the beach and play in the seaside. Their daughter and sons are running swimming in the sea, and they have a pink dolphin. They play with the dolphins in the sea. In picture 4, they see a real dolphin play with pink dolphin.
What do you think will happen next?
The real dolphin will eat the pink dolphin.
Okay. And here in the top row, what's the odd one out?
It's a book.
Why?
Because the picture 1, 2, and 4, they are all fruit, but the book is a thing, not a food.
Okay, good. What about the second row?
The odd one out is a cow, because in picture 1, the 1, 2, and 3, there are some animals can fly, but the cow can't fly.
Good. And the next row?
The odd one out is a picture 1, because in picture 2, 3, and 4, all the picture have water, but in picture 1, they just have a mountain.
Okay, and the final row?
The odd one out is a kite, because the raincoat in the picture 1, scarf in the picture 2, and the gloves in the picture 3 are things we can wear, but the kind we can't wear it.
Fantastic. Now, what do I need to live a healthy life?
You need to do lots of exercise and eat a lot of food and vegetables.
Lots of food?
Yes.
Will I not get fat?
Yes, then it doesn't make you fat.
Okay. What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is spring.
Can you tell me about spring?
The spring is the beginning of the year, the first season in the year. The spring, the tree regrows and the animal doesn't sleep anymore. My birthday is in spring too.
Okay. Is that why it's your favorite?
Yes.
Okay. And what do you do to help your parents at home?
I care my brother, and sometimes I clean my house to help my parents.
Is that anything?
No, it's not a lot. And sometimes when my mom or dad are tired, I will carry my baby to my parents with sleep, so they will like any day.
Okay.
They're not tired anymore.
Do you just have one brother or sister?
I have one brother and one sister.
How old are they?
My brother is 4 years old and my sister are 9.
Does your little brother help around the house?
No. He's making the house messy.
Okay, thank you. We finished now.